Diocese of Manuel, Province of South Cotabato, and General Santo City.
We hope to be an instrument of peace in our place, now and in the future.
Nandito po ako ngayon para malaman kung paano ako bilang isang mag-aaral at bilang isang student, bilang isang bata, paano ako makatutulong sa hinaharap ng problema ng ating bansa through the unity and through the unity that all children are having.
I want to help poor people here and there. That means this country and other countries. And I get close to God.
It was described as history in the making. A major gathering of children accompanied by priests, nuns, religious, and teachers from different schools in Mindanao for the National Congress on the Holy Childhood, held recently in Cagayan de Oro City. Organized by the Holy Childhood Association of the Pontifical Missionary Societies, the Congress was an awareness campaign that wanted to create interest in missionary vocations among children. The organizers wanted to awaken in children the awareness of the mission work of the church. Their aim is for children to participate in missionary work by means of prayer, sacrifices, and offerings. Its motto is Children Helping Children.
I joined the National Holy Childhood Congress to build up and enhance my self-confidence
so that I will learn my missionary responsibility in the midst of religious differences, political divisions, and armed conflict, especially in Mindanao between Muslims and Christians.
The Family Rosary Crusade team went to the city of Golden Friendship and documented the proceedings of the three-day event, held simultaneously in different venues. Day one of the Congress began with a celebration of the Eucharist at the San Agustin Cathedral, presided over by the Apostolic Nuncio, Archbishop Antonio Franco. In the homily, Most Reverend Edwin de la Peña of the Mission Society of the Philippines spoke about the value of spreading the gospel through a sense of mission among children.
We are all sent on a mission to bring the good news to everyone. This is not addressed only to professional missionaries, but this is also addressed to you, children. That right now, at your tender age, you are able to contribute to the work of evangelization. You are able to contribute to the task of bringing back the sense of God and the sense of mystery in our own life. And this is what you children have very much in possession, the sense of wonder. You are able to wonder after anything that speaks of the divine.
The Congress was being held in the midst of world events where children are caught in the middle of wars and violent situations. A peace parade and walk for children was held, attended by some 500 kids representing various schools and dioceses nationwide.